Anthony Kennedy is an associate justice of the United States Supreme Court.
I don't check their status when they come and, you know, ask me for, you know, for help. It's un-American. It's not what I do. I wouldn't do it to anyone.
What's American is to
I
help.
I see people. Oh,
hold on. No. So your job, but just, I want to be clear on this. So your job is to help any citizen of the world who asks for your help?
The world's greatest fiction writer couldn't invent some of these wonderful stories. Yik Wo goes to the Supreme Court of the United States. Who is Yik Wo? He's not even a citizen of the United States.
So even though Yik Wo wasn't a former slave or a citizen, he figured that the 14th Amendment applied to him too. Justice Stanley Matthews wrote the opinion for a unanimous court, saying that the local ordinance was a violation of the 14th Amendment's guarantee to any person the equal protection of the law. In its very first decision based on the Equal Protection Clause of the 14th Amendment, the Supreme Court chose to protect the rights of a Chinese immigrant who was not an American citizen.
But he's a person, and the Supreme Court of the United States read the 14th Amendment, and you can read the 14th Amendment. No person shall be denied equal protection of the law. Not no citizen, no person.
You don't think you have a special obligation to the citizens of this country? Your obligation is the same for the citizen of Bangladesh.
And you can read the 14th Amendment. No person shall be denied equal protection of the law. Not no citizen, no person.